So the pull-through is a great high rep accessory movement to really blow up the glutes and hamstrings. We can use a cable system or we can use a band. If we use the cable system, I like to go a little more narrow stance and use a slower movement tempo. If we use the band, I like to move a little more explosively and go with the feet a little wider to incorporate the adductors some. So what we're looking for technically is we have to be very disciplined and root the feet to the floor so that the band doesn't pull us off the spot. And then we want to keep the back flat, pushing the hips back, and then forcefully snapping through.